of data still showed the rift. Her colleague, Howard Foster, had been mapping earthquake activity in the same area, so they decided to overlay their maps. Swipe to overlay the maps. The patterns matched. Even Bruce was convinced. The rift existed, and so did continental drift.